I think there are a lot of reasons why there are some people, and I don't consider it to be some major epidemic sweeping the land, but yes, there are some people who resist the insights of science. And I think a lot of this has to do with how we teach science to young kids in school, right? For many people, and I'm talking from experience, people have told me this, that science for them in school, they didn't understand it as a body of investigative knowledge that gives us insights into how the world works. No, for them it was some facts that they were made to memorize and spit back on an exam that had no direct relevance to anything that they could directly see or touch. In some sense, it was just abstract nonsense that they were forced to memorize. And the tragedy of that is when a young kid realizes that science reveals the hidden underside of reality, and what it reveals is so exciting. When I talk to kids and tell them about black holes, tell them about the Big Bang, tell them about quantum mechanics and quantum tunneling, how particles can go through barriers that you wouldn't have thought possible, I can't tell you the number of times kids will say to me, "That's science? That's cool." And science needs to have that experience for kids where it just grabs them as the most exciting, dramatic story of discovery. And if you have that experience as a young kid, science is not a subject. It's not a test that you have to take. Science is your ticket to understanding the world and the universe, and then it's with you for life. If you can have that experience, it changes everything.